We continue with memorable football games impacted by weather with our Whiteboard Weather Fun Facts this week. And this is always at the top of the list of memorable weather games. It was the Ice Bowl. Cowboys, Packers, New Year's Eve, 1967. The kickoff temperature was minus 13 with a wind chill factor of minus 48. Packers scored a late touchdown. Bart Starr dove across the goal line. Packers won 21-17. That's the Ice Bowl and your Whiteboard Weather memorable football weather game of the week.